Hi, welcome to the Ask Patrick series. Today's question: how to overcome lack of fluency in English while preparing for the interview? I mean, for management entrance interview. Now, a lot of people believe that what is important while preparing for the interview is being fluent in English. A lot of people don't even prepare for the entrance exam because they believe that they're not good at speaking in English and they will not crack the interview. Understand this: fluency in English is not doesn't become the most important or doesn't become an important part in the interview. I have known interviews being conducted in Hindi because the student was not comfortable with English as a language. So that it has happened. So which basically means that being great at English language is, or to be able to speak well in English language, is not the criteria. They've anyway tested you on English in a written test where they're given a lot of RCs and they've seen your comprehension level and therefore you have cleared it. So in an interview, the key is not about English language. The key is about, are you able to communicate your ideas to the panelists? So I have known students who have not been fluent in English for whatever reasons, have been able to do well in the interview and crack the interview because they've been able to communicate the same in the interview. The key is to make the panelists aware of the problem that you're facing. Tell them clearly that this is the issues that are there, and help them understand whatever thing that you're doing in the best out of possible manner, which is there, right? That basically comes in interview preparation, but for people who are worried about English, don't worry about it. One way of trying to improve on it, what people do, and as far as speech in English goes, is stand in front of the mirror and speak. So what do? You pick up a topic, right? Go to the topic, understand the topic, and then in front of a mirror, speak for 1 minute. It somewhere helps you in terms of speaking on a particular topic for some particular period of time, and over a period of time, it could help to build confidence with regards to speaking in English. That's one way. Second is obviously speaking with your friends and family members in English as far as possible, wherever you can. That too helps, right? Anyway, all the best. Thank you.